Good morning, everyone. It is 1 p.m. I've been up for a little while. I already put contacts and stuff, and I went downstairs, but I'm back up in my bed because I don't feel like getting up. But it's very warm out today, so I'm getting ready to go to Starbucks and get myself a Starbucks because why not? So yeah, come along.
Okay, so I got my Starbucks and I got my dad a Christmas present while I was in there. But yeah, Starbucks.
So I decided to bring my Starbucks out here to Central Park and drink it. And I'm in front of the Imagine, John Lennon, Strawberry Fields, statue on the ground. I don't know what you call it, but all of it is still got stuff in the digital from over the week since it was the anniversary of his passing. So I'll show you guys that. But there's somebody here singing too, and it's really just peaceful.
Hey!
Hi!
I was in Central Park. And she yells at me from across the street.
I was like,
okay, I guess I'm walking with Hannah now, so. Yeah.
Here we are, vlogmas.
Vlogmas. I still need to finish packing, but it's not that much, so it's not a problem.
Yeah.
I saw him in Times Square.
Okay, so I'm back in my dorm. I'm gonna do my hair, put some makeup on, eat my Magnolia Bakery cupcake, because I need to eat that. I'm gonna make myself a little tiny bit of lunch, which is gonna probably be mac and cheese. Great. I know, not great at all, but it's fine. And then I'm gonna finish putting the last couple things away. I'm booking my Uber now, and I will be Ubering to Penn Station very soon, so that's exciting. Contemplating my life existence while listening to Evermore, so that's how my night's going.
Quick pause in conversation, she plays songs I've never heard. An old lover sipping music, pretends not to know the words. And I keep thinking back to the time under the canyon. Are we gone too long from you? I'm going, oh, I'm going.
Vlog. So I'm headed home now. I'm definitely gonna edit this tomorrow because it's 12:30 right now and I still have a little bit of homework to finish, and I have and I want to play with my new guitar that I just got, which is so exciting. I'm so happy that it's in. And yeah, so this will get edited and posted tomorrow. Honestly, this might be the new schedule until I'm done with classes next week, because I can't be up super late while classes are happening, you know. I mean, not that I ever go to bed super early, but like sometimes if I have to edit the vlog late, I go to bed later than I'm needing to. So we shall see. But yeah, I got to see my friends, which was awesome. I haven't seen them in 3 or so months, which is, I missed them. And we watched Buff Carell. If you don't know who Buff Carell is, look him up on YouTube. We love Buff Carell here. Yeah, so I'm gonna go because I'm driving and I'm gonna listen to some Taylor Swift or maybe some Harry Styles, since it is still, it was not anymore, but it was the Fine Line anniversary today. And yeah! I am so sorry that this video is up like 3 days late. I got back and midterm swamped me, so the video's up later than it should have been, but that's okay. And then, I think this week for midterms, I don't think I have enough content to publish every day. I mean, I might just publish what I have, even if it's like a 2-minute video. Or I could compile them all. I need to see how much clips I have, if it's worth it. This whole entire week that I'm at home right now might just be one compilation. We shall see. Thank you so much for watching. Like if you liked, leave a comment down below. Subscribe, and as always, treat people with kindness.